Well, I trust you, darling, because I'm not being effective. I hate my voice. Now, you know, I mean, it's supposed to be my greatest asset, but I, you know, I never am always shocked.
What's going to happen?
Because I'm not supposed to be a musician.
That's right.
There's nothing to do with that.
You're not selling.
This is something Tallulah, every fag must have in his home, and there are about 20 minutes.
Don't think. Me and the ballet, dear, but the one for them, I'd be dead. The old ledgers don't hurt either, goddamn them, but I mean, and the old men and women, too, you know, they love me. You know, my grandmother's generation. You know. That's the truth. I was brought up by my grandmother, so I always had it, you know. I used to get Daddy more votes when I was 3 years older than all the campaign speeches in the world, but just think, will you vote for Daddy, please? Well, let's make another one, because he's cheering me up now. When the Brandy Alexander's come, we'll make that one before we do the worst of all, which is the Have You Seen.
Oh, no, that'll be great.
Don't get so swept in with my, Flagstaff voice that you won't forget to give me the use, because I'm going like this for fear I'm going to, you know, I'm going to get so that I'm going to direct this whole thing, you know.
I'll give it to you.
Okay. I'm going to be telling them how to play in a minute, if you don't. For God's sake, don't, I mean, pick that up a bit. Do that. Well, what's the technical term for...
Yeah.
Well, pirouetted or something, you know.
What about the...
Entrechat or something. I go to my ballet turn. No, darling, that's...
Okay,
no, that's for later. That's for... I'll be seeing you. That's worse still. I mean, they don't... These boys don't know what they're in. They're in the salt mines today. How they'd be glad to get a bit of fresh air when it's over. And I'll be glad to go back to acting, thank God. I've been loathing for 15 years.
Somebody call up the Cafe Society and tell them we won't be there tonight. Because I'm
going to
go out and get loaded tonight.
I'm going to sing at Cafe Society tonight. I'm going to get those gangsters there to pay your week's salary.
All right.
And I'm going to hold them up, brother. I'm going to say, listen, I get 5,000 per performance. Now, listen, and if you riddle me, dear, you got Truman to answer for, you know? And Petrella, for that matter. I'll find you in the morning sun. And when the night is, I'll be looking at the moon, but I'll be seeing
CO44585, take 10.
Let me get barefoot. I'm an Alabama hillbilly, for Christ. Well, I've got all this modern contraptions on, I don't know. What's more, I've got the prettiest foot in civilization, too.
I'm a footman.
So was Cleopatra.
Look out, bitch. Did you ever catch Adley's beard?
Bill, you hear that?
Adley's tongue.
Doesn't make babies, but it's fun.
don't get too far back, honey, because that was... Try standby, Joe.
And I want the musician to be paid until 7 o'clock, goddammit. Make it until 7 o'clock.
You have a terrific take that you haven't heard. You heard that take. It's wonderful on that.
Shall we do the whole thing again, huh? Yes. Okay. And then I'm going to do Bye Bye Blackbird. For when it's all over, I'm going to do another one if you go to my head, because I think I'll do it better. If Mitch will allow it, of course, he's the boss, and I'm just a little off and running. Come on, baby.
All right.
I wish it were a commode somewhere around.
Look out.
CO44584. Take 9. You go to my head, and you linger like a horn. And I find you spinning round in my brain like the bubbles from a glass of champagne. Go to my head like a sip of sparkling burgundy blue. And I find the very mention of you like a kicker in a tune if a tune. I give a thought to my plea, cast a spell over me. Till I say, oh shit.
Stop it. That was good, don't stop unless we stop you, honey.
Well, you're good enough, bitch.
No, that's wonderful. I'm coming all over the place.
Well, that's right, get it. God damn it. My glasses, help.
Can't
no,
do
listen,
anything.
You just give me
a cue
and tell them later that.
It's wonderful. Now, same way.
Synchronous. Okay,
baby.
Let's go, brother.
All right,
let's
go.
Come on. You look at me. Little. Okay. Okay, boat little. Come on. You go. My God, let's play it, brothers.
Son of a bitch, now play. I'll be seeing you. Come on, let's get hot.
I'll be seeing you.
And then we'll do pack up all my cabin and go to. I know it's not as good as you think it, I think, but it was all right, Bill. Bit of passion.
Great.
And
take.
You go to my head and you linger like a haunting refrain, and I find you spinning round in my brain like a bubble from a glass of champagne. Go to my head like a sip of sparkling burgundy blue, and I find the very mention of you like a kicker in a tulip or two. The thought of the thrill that you might give a thought to my feet cast a spell over me. Till I say to myself, get a hold of yourself. Can't you see this never can be? Go to my head with a smile that makes my temperature rise, like a summer with a thousand Julys. You intoxicate my soul with your eyes. Though I'm certain that this heart of mine hasn't a ghost of a chance in this crazy romance. Go to my head.